Time now for Rick's Rallies. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Barre's Bryson Graver is the best point guard in the Wabash Valley. You see that pass? What a beautiful no-look pass. The kid is like a magician with the ball in his hands. South Vermilion's Bryce Gilman with a nifty behind-the-back pass to his teammate Eli Royal for the hoop. The Wildcat is always making spectacular plays. Marshall's Daniel Tingley delivers a sick spin move for the hoop. The defender had no chance. Tingley reminds me of Pistol Pete Maravich. He has some spunk to him. South Knox's Justin Fickling shows off his hops. A Spartan star with a one-handed dunk. That has to be a great feeling. I could never dunk it. Speaking of dunking it, Lincoln Hell has no problem doing that. Look at the Linton Jr. with the putback slam. His dad, Marty, told me that it was actually kind of weak. So the next night, Lincoln says, "How's this, Dad?" The steal and big-time two-handed throwdown with some authority. Dad said that was much better. I agree, too. Lincoln can fly. That is it for this week's edition of Rick's Rallies. Keep hustling and making the plays because you never know when the camera will be on you and you could be part of the next Rick's Rallies.